All right, guys, so welcome to Spa today in Fernando Alonso's 2021 F1 car. We're going to be doing our best today in the 65-inch 4K mixed reality motion rig to recreate that awesome footage that we saw from the visor cam, I guess you could call it, inside Fernando Alonso's helmet during practice 2 yesterday. So it's not the first time we've seen footage like that. We've had some onboard footage before, particularly Daniel Ricciardo from a couple of years ago, 2018 I think it was, and I actually used that footage to recreate a lot of the effects that I do in the motion rig here to try and simulate as close to real life as possible what it would look like to drive a Formula One car in real life. But we did get some interesting commentary from Paul di Resta during the broadcast as well, so I've done my best to incorporate all that commentary as well as what we saw into the motion, the camera adjustments, everything that you're seeing today, so including the ambient light as well. So if you want to understand more about how the sim rig works, I put some links down in the description below, but I'm not going to talk over the footage today. We're just going to drive around and let's see how accurately we can simulate what it would look like to drive a 2021 F1 car around Spa. So let's get going.